In the next problem, we're going to look at exponential notation. We want to evaluate 9 to the third power. 9 to the third power is also called 9 cubed. It's equivalent to 9 times 9 times 9. We can start by multiplying 9 times 9, giving us a product of 81. We then multiply that times 9, and our product is 729.